See, I talk about everybody. Only one time in my life I wanted some pussy and couldn't find no pussy nowhere. I was down there in Macon, Georgia, never forget it. I wanted some pussy in the worst way. And I was down there in Macon, Georgia, making a little light movie with a lot of crackers and no pussy around. Everything you want to eat, drink, and think about was there, but no pussy. So everybody went to town one Saturday afternoon. I said, Steve, I got to get me some pussy. I looked all over that goddamn farm. I couldn't find nothing to fuck. And then a thought came to my mind. Steve, everything about a pig is good. You like pork? You love pig feet, pig ears, pig chitlins? Everything about a pig, Steve. Ain't nobody on the farm but you. Nigga, why don't you try? Why don't you try some pig pussy? Ain't nobody looking. Why don't you try some pig pussy? And I looked at one of them young pigs and my dick got hard. And I thought about what nobody looking. I grabbed one of them young pigs, tied his front legs down, and I started fucking. And I swear for God and two other white men. Lord knows that pig pussy was good. Not only good to me, it was good to the pig. I could tell the way the pig was screaming. And just when I'm getting ready to bust my nuts, my old lady come to surprise me from down in Miami. Jumped out the limousine, caught me with my dick in that pig. She looked at me and said, you no good, nasty black son of a bitch. All your life you've been fucking me, and here I catch you with your dick in a goddamn pig. I'm going to town and tell everybody in the world that wild man Steve fucked the pig. I said, yes, goddamn it. And if you tell everybody, bitch, I'm going to tell them who got the best pussy.
Wild Man Steve! Wild Man Steve!